to Barcelona, Catalunya. We'll be bringing you live coverage of the MotoGP race in just a few minutes. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. The cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. Just a few moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will officially begin. Riders are getting focused because they know that they'll have to give 100% from the very beginning. cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the Moto. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. Stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.